Welcome, welcome to Volatility 411. I'm your host, Joe Teague for Equity Armor Investments here in the VIX Pit. Coming off of yesterday, we had the biggest increase in the VIX of the year. Yeah, we came out Friday, 1780, closed yesterday at 2080. That's a $3 up move in the VIX, a huge increase in the biggest of the year, like I said. And it was coming off of the first day where we had a big down day in the market in the year. We've had a tremendous rally ever since the day after Christmas, and the psychology has just been overwhelmingly positive, so much so that in the morning yesterday, I'm sure a lot of traders were expecting the BTFD would come into place. We're going to buy that dip. That didn't happen. In fact, we sold off throughout the day. Now, coming in at the end of the day yesterday, we actually had a big rally, so kind of a big rally maybe off of the lows into the very close. So kind of some interesting action. Maybe to me setting up some of that choppy action, which you see at a reversal of a trend. The short-term trend has been very bullish, as I said. The long-term trend actually is bearish. Looking at the 200-day moving average and the 50-day moving averages, they are both moving lower. We have not gotten back to the 200-day moving average. We have been above the 50-day moving average, which has been a silver lining so far in the past few days. We've seen a little bit of choppy action. Now, today, like I said, that buy the dip didn't happen. Today, we're actually getting a sell the rally. So, again, is this psychology shifting? Are we moving from this short-term bullish to a short-term neutral to maybe negative? Now, I'd love to see this market hang out and stick above this 50-day moving average. Right now, 26.19 and declining, as I said. So as long as we stay above it for a longer period of time, that will flatten out and eventually become positive, and that medium trend might turn bullish. So that's going to be something I'll be looking forward to. The VIX futures, like the market, they have turned around. They were down this morning when the market was up. They are currently up. We're up about up 20, that critical 20 area. That's a key area. People talk about, is there a volatility market? Is the VIX over 20? The futures are over that right now. So certainly people are pricing in some volatility. Now, the two big drivers of the market has been this year, the government shutdown and trade war with China. Trade war with China, certainly a lot of headlines this weekend, maybe a little confusing, isn't as done a deal as people thought. Government shutdown remains a huge question mark. No one really knows if there's any solution or any timetable for that. And it really still feels like, yeah, the market hasn't cared about those things. They've just been rallying all year so far this year. And maybe the market's kind of pausing here, worried when we finally get those news events, the market's maybe expecting a big positive move to the upside. Well, maybe that's been priced in already, and maybe once we get that news event, we might get a little bit of a sell the news story. So something to watch out for the rest of the year. And remember what happened last January into February. We had a great January. At the end of the month, though, we saw some chinks in the army, and then in February, boom, look out, fireworks. So that's what we got to watch out for the immediate future. For Equity Armor Investments, I'm Joe.